It's a song I wrote called The Diddley Smile, in honor of the diddley bow that I just got a few weeks ago and having a lot of fun. So here we go.
Diddley.